Good morning, everyone. This is Commissioner from Commissioner's Corner, and I'm on my way back to ASEBU, where the free land is, because I got my allocation papers, and the brother Kwame is supposed to be taking me to see the actual plot. So I'm off. I was supposed to be getting up earlier, but the power's been on and off and on and off, and I have my phone charged into my laptop thinking it's charging. I had it charged into the wrong port. So instead of the laptop charging my phone was charging the laptop. So I had no battery life. And now I'm bringing my solar powered portable charger. So I'm hoping that will help me because I'm not fully charged yet. And the power just came back on. The fan is on. Oh, this power here has been on and off, it's crazy. But I'm gonna turn this off because I'm ready to go and I'm taking you with me. So join me as I travel back to Cape Coast. It's a long journey. Ah, I wish I had left earlier, but that's okay. I'm on my way. Do I have my keys? Yes. All right, guys, come on, let's go. So I finally made it to the vans and I got a nice shot of my leg. Oh, there we go. We're just sitting in the van right now waiting for the van to fill up and we're going to get on the way. I've had my snacks and my water. We're just waiting. We'll be getting started shortly. And this is me with all the wonderful children that surrounded me at the restaurant when we finally got out to the coast. I got to the restaurant where I was supposed to meet Kwame and I was sat down getting ready to drink my sobolo. And all of these children standing there, so I waved at them because they were all beautiful and they just surrounded me. So I looked up at the guy at the restaurant. I'm like, what do they want? And then he says, they want a malt. So I bought two malts for them to share and then we took pictures. It was hilarious. Alrighty guys, I took you with me, but I didn't show you the route to getting here. It was a bit of a journey. So I got a little lost getting to Kanishi. And by the time I got out there and got a van and we got to leave, it was about 12 o'clock and it takes about 4 hours to get out to the coast. So we're not able to go to ASEBU today, but Kwame met me at his restaurant and he very graciously is taking care of me. I'm going to stay out on the coast tonight. There is some of my future community members are meeting together for the birthday of... Excuse me, that's the car going by. You can see this beautiful view. I'm out in the coast. It's beautiful out here. And this brother has I think it's gonna be eventually be a guest house. And anyway, I'm gonna show you around. I'm hanging out with some future neighbors of mine and we're at his birthday party, his little birthday celebration. I'm gonna spend the night out here at a famous guest house. So I'm gonna turn the camera around. Okay, no problem. That's Kwame, he's gonna be right back. I'm gonna turn this camera around and I'm gonna show you the place. Okay, so this is the road we came down. As you can see, it's beautiful. The road to here is like right by the ocean and it is gorgeous, gorgeous. So this is the place where we are celebrating the brother's birthday and getting together with some future. You can see how picturesque it is. Beautiful. I think I'm gonna take a picture. All right, so I'm taking you inside. Oh, excuse my hand. Oh no. Oh, the beautiful popcorn. Oops, didn't mean to do that. Okay, so this is the space. Oh, they had a popcorn machine, but it kind of... Some of the popcorn caught a fire, caught a blaze. So we might have to do another thing of popcorn. So I'm gonna show you the space and I don't know who that's here may want to be videoed or not. So they have a little garden over here, which is really nice. Water, I think this might be a well actually. This is the backyard, it's like an outdoor space. This is beautiful. I like this. And then I'm going to show you some of the artwork. If you look at this right here, oh, coffee tabs. This is the portion that's being built. It's not finished fully yet up top. But if you look at this artwork, the man who did this artwork is here now. It's here now. He's actually doing it as we're here celebrating. That artwork is amazing. Look at it. It's being done with cement. And let me show you his place. Kofi Tabs place. Let me get it. And we're here celebrating. There's a lot of people here. So I don't know who wants to be on camera, so I'm not going to be turning the camera to them. But I'll be celebrating with some of my future neighbors out here in Cape Coast. I'm glad to be out here. Everything happens for a reason. Wait, turn around. Yes, as I was saying, wait, let's find the light. Okay, as I was saying, everything happens for a reason. I left my room at 9 o'clock this morning. I was supposed to be here by 12 and I had to make a stop, and then that took some time. Then I got turned about and that took some time. Then when I got to the vans that go to Cape Coast, they wait until it's filled. So that took some time and it was just a mess. So I didn't get out here till like close to four o'clock. So no, it wasn't close to four, it was before then. But it was definitely too late to try to go out to ASEBU and come back, and he had to pick his children up. So he was being very gracious and I appreciated it. Thank you, Kwame. He's taking good care of me. So I'm gonna stay out here tonight and I'm just gonna enjoy the good food that's out here. They brought food and the good people. So I'm not taking you along with that because, you know, everybody doesn't want to be filmed, but this is Kofi's Tab, beautiful place out in Cape Coast. So if you're out this way, please come out to Elmina. It's actually out in Elmina, a little past Cape Coast, right on the road that comes out to Elmina, right off the road. It's called Kofi's Tab. It's a beautiful spot. So come down here and check it out. All right, I'm about to go enjoy your company and good food. I'll see you in a minute. So I'm about to eat. This is my situation. We have wache, red beans and rice, macaroni salad, cabbage. Good eats. Good. So just showing you some of the people that came out today. It's a little dark. I'm getting to meet my neighbors. My future neighbors, I should say. And they got a serious dominoes game going on here. Serious. They slamming dominoes down on the table and everything. And the birthday person is back there. That's him. That's the birthday man. Wait, he's in the way. Behind, sit down. We have Sister Amica's here. Robert Cohen is here with ASEBU Village. Kwame is here with ASEBU Village and his wife. A whole lot of other people here that I just met. I don't know if you guys can hear me. Wait, let's go to this side. Hey. So this is the Cape Coast crew, expat crew. Oh no, there's the birthday man. There he goes. Birthday man. So they're celebrating his birthday. And I met this brother this morning. Hi. Yes. This is Kwesi. This is the Cape Coast crew. They're in Elmina right now, having a really good time. This is cool. And this place is nice too. Really nice place.
Yeah, they play some serious dominoes
over here. She's slamming the dominoes down. I don't know if I could get in on this game because they scaring me. They slamming dominoes. She called them, she said the Jamaicans are bullying the dominoes game. She can't play her way. All right, we'll be back with some more in a minute.
Got dancing going on in the back. Watch out.
Dominoes over here. They slamming stuff down.
I'm